My name is Christophe Mayer. I'm from the batch of 2016. So that means I'm in my fifth semester and I'm studying machine bow, or mechanical engineering in English. Originally, I was planning to do something with engineering nonetheless, but I always wanted to do it in English because my other language is French, but I didn't feel like my French was technical enough to be able to study properly without problems. So I looked for engineering courses around the world, and I found one that was in English in Germany. So I said, you know what, engineering, Germany goes hand in hand. So I decided to do my engineering degree, for my bachelor's at least, in Germany. So I play, like, my biggest hobby really is rugby, so that's why I'm holding the ball, and I play for the club in the city here, as well as I represent the KIT for specific tournaments that we go to. My family, at least from my dad's side, comes from a really strong influence of automotives. So we, at home, we spend a lot of time talking about cars, motorbikes, and generally those kinds of automobiles. And then we really big race car fans as well. So we watch occasionally some sports regarding to racing. And so over time, when you have parents and family members who are push you, or not necessarily push you, but put you in a surrounding where cars or like bikes are the thing you want to do, you just got to follow it. And especially as a kid, my brother and I, we used to drive go-karts a lot as a kid. And so that really got us interested in understanding how to make it go faster, how do you change specific things to turn quicker or turn slower. Like, we were just so into it that we ended up, at least I did, I ended up wanting to take it to a more practical sense and learn how to really do it myself and be able to either build cars or tune them or change them or come up with different ideas to solve transportation issues. What I really wanted to do, or I still really want to do, is work in F1 because like I said, we're really into race. My family's really into racing, especially F1. My dad's been watching it since he was such a young kid, or when you could actually see it on TV, he was watching it. And so I've always wanted to, you know, take it to the most ultimate level of racing, which is obviously F1 in the world nowadays. So I really want to do that.